Scene 1, take 39. Rap on Reggie.
Listen, I'm gonna be playing Cha-Cha. Cha-Cha is basically a bad guy. I'm basically trying to kill Five. And she's really serious. So I have to be so serious, but it's really hard. Because I have to be like that the whole time.
Enough games, Five. Give me what I want.
Hopefully I get these scenes right.
I'm Kayla. I'm playing Five.
Dumb mannequin.
Don't talk about her like that. Five is very slightly serious, but also very sarcastic.
Did your mother ever teach you to use the front door?
And, yeah.
Come.
I missed.
That dumb man.
Don't talk to her about that. What?
Don't talk to her like that.
Don't talk about her like that.
Dumb mannequin. All that dumb mannequin.
Stop. Not being my friend.
Come take it.
Oh yeah, okay, and then we redo that one, and I'll get on top of a chair, and I'll do like a nice aerial scene.
Can I teleport again?
Wait, no.
Come in and punch you, because I can't attack you on the floor, because it's an arm.
So punch her?
I'm going like this, but you don't hit me for real, though.
Punch her?
Oh, wait, hold on.
Nope,
you went too early.
Okay, I have to see where you go. Okay, go ahead.
So.
And then, can we roll it over something? Well,
I feel like she just hit me over here, and I'm like,
yeah.
Okay, yeah.
That was fun.
Sorry.
Film day. It is 11 in the morning. They have their costumes out. Jillis is doing her hair.
I have to be like how I don't do Miranda Rousey face.
How is that? Oh.
I need to get dressed.
Yeah. How are you feeling?
Terrible.
Oh, hopefully Kayla feels better throughout the day. Yeah. Her crew is feeling it today. Early morning for them. Well, medium morning.
No, it's not early.
Early shoot time. We never shoot this early.
Nope. And plus, this is my first time, actually filming with you guys, because I'm in Texas, so it was like my takeover, so.
Did your mother ever tell you to?
Back up, do it. Reset.
Sorry. What was it after that?
Right
there. Hey, no.
Be mad, you're like super mad
at me.
You're like
possible.
Turn
it
apart.
AJ. Why did I pause? I don't see the seat taken anymore. Oh, why do I keep passing it? Sorry, I'm so sorry.
Yeah, I'll be like, oh, you mean this? And then she'll look this way and be like, okay, so start from the end of your line.
Give me what you want. Give me what I want.
We have to face that way, and then I'm going to be. You're like getting like really fed up, like.
Okay. Give me what I want, Five.
Ah, you mean this? Take it.
There you go, nice.
Nope.
Yes.
I'm laying on the box.
Yeah. There you go, yeah.
That's good.
I'm sorry.
Alright, wanna start. We're gonna do a wide and then a close up on Five.
Give me what I want, Five. Sorry.
Okay, okay, right there.
Okay, sorry, Jossa.
Yeah, you got your...
I'm sorry.
Yep. Oh, wait, no, I'm supposed to...
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, I can't grab your hands like that. I know that hurt, because that hurt me.
A little bit.
So how do you want to do this piece? Mighty windy today.
I need a blanket.
Wait, I don't know what that was.
Okay, yeah, redo. Reset.
Oh, so gross.
I know. Okay, wait, how am I grabbing her?
My hands are all dirty.
Reset.
No!
Alright, guys. I think that's a wrap.
Okay.
We'll make it work, yeah?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah, I don't like it because I'm allergic to grass, but you just have to do whatever you have to do. We're coming. Sorry, buddy. I didn't mean to knock you down, buddy. But this actually seemed really worked.
Hold on, I feel sick.
I don't know.
what we're gonna do after this once we get down to town.
Dude, you're hot though.
Mom's like this. I was so bad.
Day two of filming, actually now. We're getting in costume. Because yesterday we were too busy building bears. How do I look?
Good. Oh my god.
I am Reginald Hargreaves. How are you feeling as director, Jalissa?
Amazing, but it's gonna be like...
She's our director today.
Yep. You know what we should have done? We should have got the thing.
The thing? The mabobber?
The one that directed you and like...
It's right behind you.
Oh, well, can I use it?
Yeah.
Because I'm about to use it, and then
the
every time
don't
you
use it, but... Okay. Yeah, the directors use it. Yeah.
Kayla, how do you feel?
/5. I feel good.
How does that hurt you, holding a camera for like... It's already hurting.
Well, that is why you have a tripod.
Well, that too, but like... And you're like... I was holding it.
Make sure to keep it steady. Is it steady?
Yes.
Am I crooked?
No.
Am I shaking?
No.
Is there an earthquake?
No.
All right. Thank you, Cha-Cha.
No problem.
Number 5.
Yes?
Are you ready?
Almost.
Meal. Yeah, it's partially eaten because number 5 has missed mealtime.
You're a lot of things today.
Yep.
But you're not in this scene, so you're not in costume.
Nope.
Sorry, I don't know my line.
I cannot add. Okay, I'm gonna pretend to cut.
Yeah, pretend to cut.
Because
you know how many takes?
You know how many pieces of fish?
Aggressively just cutting.
Alright, Joseph, you're gonna do a little poo-poo. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
What is it?
That was so good, I forgot my line.
Are you gonna try pumpkin?
Oh yeah, I'll try it.
It's cold. My favorite. It's like baby food almost. I don't know, it's a sweet potato.
I don't think I like it.
Rep on Reggie.
Oh, do you want the plate now, Caleb?
Oh,
then? The plate for the second time?
Guys. We just finished filming. This is day
two.
Two and a half, we'll call it.
Yeah.
We'll call it 2.5 because yesterday we built a bear. Who's the editor here? The trash editor. Why are you looking at me?
What's up? This is strawberry, as you can tell. And she got a Chicago thing because I'm going to be moving to Texas, so this reminds me of my hometown. So, or whatever it's called. It's pink, and the scent is strawberries. It really smells really good, so I'm going to pass that to Kaylin and her bear.
Okay, so this is Almond Arlo Rincewind. He is a wizard, also a Gryffindor, so he has his little wand, his scarf, his robe, and his shorts. These are so cute. And then his little, it comes off like that. He got his little Converse too, but no shoes in the house, so. Yeah, oh, it's a special Harry Potter bear, so he has little symbols. So that's Almond.
Now roll the clip of them.
Yeah, now roll the clip. Oh, there's Joseph's shoes.
Yeah.
Now. Oh.
Now roll the clip.
Day two of filming.
Oh yeah, this is day two of filming.
And what are we doing?
We're getting a Build-A-Bear. I'm getting a Build-A-Bear.
Day two of filming.
Yeah, what are we filming?
Our skit.
Oh.
That we've been filming and planning for
forever. Wait, I'm confused.
We just filmed it last week. Oh my god.
Right here. Oh, is he right here?
Okay. Is that him?
Hi. This is him.
Oh, the pink one, that one's beautiful.
That is nice.
You're gonna cut him open, do a little surgery, put a heart in him? Her? It? We don't judge.
I don't judge.
Yeah,
I'm gonna start in a sense.
Is this still good?
It does.
The heart going? Yeah. Shaking really high to give it lots of energy. Pumping out your hair for a good hair day. On your forehead so they're super smart. On your belly so they're always full. On your heart for lots of love. Close your eyes, make a really big wish. And then when you're ready, go ahead and stick the heart right inside.
Okay, so we're gonna do a different one because that's my house and my house.
I can't find the smell.
So it's got a little robe.
What are you gonna get her, Joseph?
I'm
gonna get a lot of options.
Diamond Islands. Successful trip.
Let's see him, Jason.
I'm gonna find him out here.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Great memories.
Oh, I forgot, look at his wand is also.
Wrap for number 5. We're done with everything for today.
Yes.
That's a wrap. So that's a wrap for the day.
Yes, that wraps for today, day 2.5.
Yep. So, bye guys.
Oh, turn the light on?
You didn't do your duty.
What duty? Sing 2, take 1.
Wait, I close my eyes every time it hits. I did it in the other video.
Take 2.
Now that I pointed it out. Oh, God.
Take 4. Oh my gosh, Kayla.
What?
Take 6.
That one was hard.
Questions? What question? You got a question?
All right. Thank you guys for being here. For the little questions.
Have nothing better to do.
Same, honestly, I just stuck, you know.
How do you guys like the crew?
Oh, I love it. It's like.
Me.
Tell you.
Oh,
you stupid.
Oh,
I feel like it's like really fun because it's like, you know, you got friends. It's like. But when you're home, you just got no friends. Sorry, guys, but I'm just like...
What? You don't have any friends?
No, dude. When I'm here, that makes me feel like I have friends.
I don't know whether to laugh or cry. I love it. Love the name. I feel like only we can understand it.
How do you like working with the director?
Oh, that, I mean, yeah, that's so funny.
You? Oh, I love it. Did you mean you, right? Yeah, she directs all the scenes, records all the scenes.
Yeah, so it's like really fun.
In the scenes, she does it all.
A.
Actor, director, what is it called? Scripts. Producer. Script writer.
We don't know what it's called, so don't make fun of us. But yeah, it's really fun working with her.
So far, how do you feel it's gone? And would you change anything?
I think it's gone pretty good. I would change a couple things, though. The first thing I would probably change was, it's technically our second scene, but we filmed it first. I feel like we could have put more effort, but I was not feeling good. I was tired. I didn't get any sleep, so I didn't really put too much effort into that scene. I probably could have done more effort. And we also had some other stuff, like the fake blood, stuff like that that we didn't use, that we could have used, but we were so exhausted, and I almost passed out, and it was raining, and it was freezing.
Yeah.
So yeah, I don't think I would change anything else, though.
I would, it's doing pretty good, but like, I'm kind of, like, happy and sad at the same time, because like, I don't have to film every day. So I don't have to be all the weekends. I could just be home relaxing. But I would change the fighting scene, the grass scene, because it was raining and I just...
Oh, you're right. Yeah, we could have done better. You know what's funny? Wait, can I say something?
No, let me finish.
Okay.
Yeah, that's why I changed, and it's doing good. Go ahead.
You didn't even have anything to finish. Okay. No. The funny thing is, all the days we filmed, it was raining. Every single day we filmed, it's been raining. How long have we been filming this for? Like,
a couple weeks.
And the videos. Yeah, it's 3 minutes. Like, about 4 or 5 minutes. I don't know how long it's going to be.
What are you guys expecting from the edit? Because you guys actually won't see it till the day it drops before Halloween.
Yeah, but you get to see it because she's the editor.
The day before Halloween?
Fridays.
That Friday. Sorry.
So Saturday, Halloween, Saturday?
Yes, this Saturday.
I didn't know. Okay, I don't check my...
Not this Saturday, next Saturday.
But today's Friday.
I know. Next week. Next week! Please don't hit me.
Why are you... you be my butt in the scene, but I'm
okay. Cheers.
Okay. Still love. I'm so sorry. Was that
I like to cut. No, I was kidding.
Especially with siblings. So, like, it's like perfect.
Did you get the pun? Sorry, continue.
If you keep interrupting
okay,
me,
go,
I swear.
Go. Finish what you're saying.
Okay, so, especially when we're siblings. And this is perfect because I'm basically trying to kill my sister, so that's fun for me.
What are you expecting from this project, Kayla?
Honestly, I don't know. No. Well, I hope it turns out good because we put a lot of effort into it.
I think it's going to be awesome.
I hope so.
How does it feel like working with such a small crew?
Oh,
it was just the three of us.
I had a huge answer, now I forgot. Wait, give me like 2 seconds. I'd spell
it. Okay, well, I'm gonna talk now. Okay, I feel like it's gonna be like so fun for us to get like more people to join, but it's gonna be harder.
I got it.
Because we're all gonna mess up. Go ahead.
Basically, what she said. Eventually, I do want to get a bigger crew.
Yeah, so I feel like it's gonna be harder for like all of us to do our scenes because like we're just gonna keep messing up.
Do you guys prefer it acting this way better with just a basic idea and you guys, I say go for it, or do you like the script?
Can I answer first?
Go ahead.
Mixed emotions here. I do like having like a basic idea and we can just go from that. Because it's fun, you can say whatever you want. You can actually really get into character, I feel like, and you can really just say what you want and take it into any direction you want it to go. But also, I do find it necessary to have a script. And for me, I think so because... I lost it again. Hold on, wait, let me think.
So,
sorry.
So I feel like this is perfect. Well, just like to make my own act, because like, I'm just like... I just got something in my mind, I would just say it, so it's just like, it's just funny.
I just had a stroke, I'm trying to understand what you just said.
Okay, but never mind, take that off. Okay, but
I hate and love the script idea because it's really hard for me to understand my lines sometimes, and I mess up a lot, but I do like the script because me acting is something that I kind of want to do. Maybe just, I don't know, I kind of want to do it right. And I think having these scripts now will, what's the word?
Prepare you?
Basically.
Okay, I have a perfect thing. For Cha-Cha, me playing it, it was perfect because, yeah, my family knows the background. You guys know the background because I was being like, I can do the Ronda Rousey's face. I had, like, no emotion, but, like, I couldn't keep it. So, like, it's, like, hard for me to be like, what? Be like that, because like it's sometimes you'll laugh, like we'll laugh a part of a scene, or we'll forget a scene, we'll be like, oh, we do, or like bloopers.
Okay, what helped me get into character, or probably because I'm obsessed with five,
I watch Umbrella Academy.
You guys,
more than usual.
You guys don't understand. I'll walk in the room at night, and she'll have her laptop, like, right here, and then she'll be like, I'm like, what are you watching, Umbrella Academy? I'm like, you watched it, like, 10,000 times. Her favorite person in Umbrella Academy is Cole Sprouse, Jughead. So, sorry I'm exposing you, but...
Yeah, my favorite.
Cole Sprouse, that's her favorite. I don't want to expose it too much because I'm going to say something else, but, like, I can't say it. I'm telling the truth, okay? See, what's so funny about that? That's what I'm wondering. See, I'll just be talking and then they'll laugh. I don't get what's funny.
But yeah, I study his character a lot because I watch Umbrella Academy a lot, so I already know how he is. But I definitely probably would have him reintroduced in another video because this is my first time playing him or actually doing this, so I feel like I can do way better. So my answer is yes, I probably would.
Here's the thing. I don't watch Umbrella Academy. I don't watch this.
Oh, really?
I got convinced to do this, but it's like fun because, like, you know, see what I mean? I don't know what's funny about me. I'll just be talking, they'll be dying, and I don't get what, why am I funny? But especially as I'm watching.
Oh my god.
See, I told you, I'll be talking and they'll laugh. So it's like hard because, like, I haven't watched Umbrella Academy or anything. I just want to say I hope you guys enjoy our content.
Sweaty.
Because we put a lot.
Go ahead, continue. I'm just really hot.
We're trying to make funny videos for all you guys, and it's like really hard. It was so fun, you know. It's so fun filming though, like for real. Like I enjoy my October takeover month. It was fun filming.
For you guys, yes, to please enjoy it. Please love it.
I love it.
Please love it. I definitely do love it. I haven't seen it yet, but I love it. Also, we had this idea for kind of a while.
It was you.
Yeah.
What did I think of? I don't know who it is.
You said, can I teleport?
Oh, yeah, I didn't want to teleport. I didn't want to teleport.
That was your only thing. Can I teleport? Mm-hmm. And I looked at you and I said, doubt it. And then you kept asking and I kept saying, maybe. And then I said, it's too late. And then the next day I came over and I said, get dressed.
Basically.
Bye, guys.
Bye. Okay, so we have questions.
Are we going to say what this is?
Interrogation. Interrogation. Part 2 of the interrogation.
A drug anonymous meeting.
This is part 2 of the interrogation.
Yeah. So we have the producer.
And the actors.
Actor. And the person who writes the scripts and sends it to us. I don't know what it's called, okay? So, okay, the first question is for me. How do you like working with us?
With you two?
Mm-hmm.
It just works so well because you guys are just so easy to work with. You guys, I can mess with you so much and you can mess with me. This is great.
How do you feel about editing all this?
This whole
yeah.
project?
Most of our projects, yes.
Our projects?
Mm-hmm.
As in all the videos or skits?
All the videos.
Well, technically we're talking about the skit skit.
Okay, so skit. Personally, my favorite videos are the skits because the way my brain works is, like, if you noticed when we're filming, you're shaking the camera.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Like, we're on the bed.
Sorry.
How my brain works is, like, while we're filming, I can watch it in my head at, like, a movie. So I already know how I want things to be cut. Like, if you remember the fight scene on the flip table, mm-hmm. I already knew I wanted that aerial because I've consumed so much media. You guys do not understand how many movies and TV shows I've watched in my life. Like, you watching, like, River... Like
I'm the complete opposite.
I know. You've just got into, like, Riverdale, Umbrella Academy, and Harry Potter. Yeah. Those are your three. But me, if you go down a list of movies that I like, I have so many. So when we film, it just pops up in my head. So I love filming the skits because I already know what to do. When I get on that computer, I know what part to look for. I just gotta find the right scene to connect them. It's like a puzzle. Like, I'm building a puzzle. I know how it looks. I just gotta get it right.
What was, like, the scenes that you would, like, you didn't really like and you would want to change?
Mm. So I have been editing the video, and I will say the outside fight scene where you, because the grass was so wet and Kayla wasn't feeling it and Jalissa did not want to touch that grass. Mm-hmm. When Kayla punches Jalissa, it's kind of awkward.
No, that's the thing I was so scared of.
So some of the outside fight scene, the garage is great. But once y'all went outside and y'all were on the floor in the grass, y'all just, they wanted to get out the grass so fast. Like, they rushed it so much, and I didn't want to make them uncomfortable, so I just let them be. But some of the scenes don't blend as well as, like, I wanted it to. Like, it's not, like, a smooth slide. It's, like, a slide with, like, a little bump in it in the scene. So I definitely think I would have put a little bit more, I would have made them go over it one or two more, but I didn't want to make them uncomfortable, so.
What would you want to do, like, in a bigger cast?
Yeah, so I said, like, 5 or 6 people, because I feel like more actors, you guys would have, like, more people to work with and bounce off of, and I would want somebody to help me out, because, yeah, I like having, like, control, I guess, but I also want somebody to have, to bounce ideas off of, and, like, help them keep track of things and get better angles with me, so we could have 2 cameras going, maybe, or just basic ideas, you know, bouncing around, like having them shut down my idea, you know, because I feel like I gotta be shut down sometimes too. Like, I can't take control, or I don't want control all the time. Like, you guys take control, but I don't want to overstress you guys with behind the scenes stuff, because you guys are already stressed out about your lines and getting your characters right. So I think to have somebody with me would be dope.
How do you feel about like actually bringing out your character and playing your character?
I like being on camera, but I don't like being on camera for too long. So I think Reggie was really fun to play because he's like a British bouncy man. And he had a small part, but he's like a major character for a small part. And I feel like that was really great because, like I said, I do not want to be on camera for too long. Because even when we were filming, if you guys noticed, I was like, how's the angle going over there? I was like, how's it looking? And you guys are like, I don't know, come look. And I was like, my mind always goes to, what's the camera looking like? How am I sounding over
there?
Yeah,
Rose is meant for that kind of thing. She's a great actor, but I feel like her play should be with them.
She's great, but, like, she's so ugly, so she's got a honey sitting in the back. Honey sitting in the back.
Wait, can I apologize for the bad camera?
That's what you mean.
Yeah.
No, your camera work is great. I love it.
How did you feel when I was actually, like, being the director and, like, while you and Kayla were in your scenes?
It's hard to give you guys control, I won't lie. I'm working on it. Just so hard for me when I have, like, a vision in my head to let somebody else take it over, because I'm just like, are they going to capture my vision? But the thing about Kayla and Jalissa is, yeah, they usually do. So I just got to put more trust in them. Jalissa was hilarious as a director. I love how she gets into it with the, I don't know what the thing this is called.
Yeah.
I love how Jalissa takes it all serious, though. And she was calling rap, and she was yelling around. I feel like if y'all yell a little more as directors, just get into it more. Be bossy. Because you guys are so, like, timid into it. And I feel like when I become, like, when I'm directing almost, I'm, like, way less shy than I usually am. I'm, like, way less quiet, if you guys can tell, because I have a vision, and I want that to come to life.
Make it quick, because my back is hurting.
Keep your straight back, Ollie.
It's so hard for me. Another thing for me is the reason I just can't keep still for that long.
I'm saying,
yeah, like, I don't know how you do it. I literally cannot.
Like, sometimes I'm like, my hands hurt.
So I'm just like, guys, can we hear this out? I'm my back.
Kayla's filming like this, dude. She's
my posture.
Like Notre Dame. She's like,
my posture. Oh, this camera's really bad, shaky. Okay.
It's good. I want to make them.
The movie, Kayla. Surprise, guys.
It's so cute.
For the boys. For the boys. Oh, I can't do it, but
Rose can't do it. I
ready? Joseph? For the boys.
Okay, not for the bike.
Oh, yeah.
I still have this. Is it like flavored something?
I want to eat.
Wait, I need to. I'm gonna try it without first.
What are you putting?
Celebratory. Is that a word? Is that a word?
Can I say no so I don't spell it? Celebratory. You're saying
celebratory.
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 Let me try with. I'm gonna try her with whipped cream. I mean, syrup.
Oh, do something here.
Okay, I'm gonna try her after my wait, but sticky. As long as the bathroom's open, I'll be fine.
What did you guys think of the last day of filming? We're done. We're done, guys.
Excited.
Joseph?
Yeah.
Alright, let's eat. Alright, bye guys, forever.
Yeah, forever.
Bye, Jalissa, forever.
Never see you guys again, ever.